Hello, welcome, and I'm game fucking froze. God damn it. Ah, okay, we're back. Where's the fucking support? No. I fucking suck at League of Legends. I am very aware of that. And I'm not too great, and I put parts of that because the champions that I like to play are not that great at the game right now. Are very rarely in good positions. So, to counteract that, I'm going to be playing the tier list. Pretty much, and I'm going to try and get better with more damage-oriented champions. You're not on my list yet. Keep it that way. I played an extremely low amount of Pyke, but I want to get better. So that's what this series is going to be, is me trying to get better while playing the tier list, so it's mostly damage-oriented, unless my team absolutely needs a tank. Which I probably should have played a tank, but I was like, nah, I want to play Malka. Not Malka, I want to play Pyke. Q-E-W. Alright, Tunk submits for... Gotta add pressure. Shit. And they hit level 2 for us. There we go. I'm quite a dandy with burning some mana. Nice. She greeted the fuck out for it, and that blew that, and blew that. Yeah, not in my house, bitch. Closer than I wanted that to be. I should buy another potion.
Went too deep. Part of me is still down there.
Damn, thought I could get it. Missing. That's Q. I gotta get better about clicking, too. That was some miscommunication on their part. They fucked that up.
Everyone's fighting to keep their heads above water.
That was dumb. Should have backed there. Whatever. Should have popped the potion. Should have backed. It's fine. Keep poking me, bitch. See what happens. Good flash. Hey, I should have stayed there. Fuck me. This side. Oh. That kid's gonna be a pain in the ass.
My prey now.
Get me out of here. I had fun. It's level 7, what the fuck? There's a little bit of roaming. I'm not level 6 yet, but... Fuck you, Moon was here to save his ass. That sucks. Level 6. There we go. Bottom of the top of don't have any vision. That was a whiff. I don't like how closely she's fucking following me. Kind of pissing me off. And she's low. I get fucking snared too. Missed. Two misses and a death. Lovely. Not for sure that was in a circle, not necessarily an X. Holy shit, are you telling me the thing Caitlyn's really good about doing, she just did? Whoa. An ally has been slain. They're not getting dragon, that's positive. Move, what the fuck? So we made him pay for it. For sure they'd be doing dragon.
Welcome to the water.
Got her. I can do about that. Next item. Moby boots. Let's get moving. I should have bought that earlier. Their team's really good about destroying towers, so it's gonna be a pain in the ass. And Top did dog shit. Nice. Ugh. Did I not use my ultimate all of a sudden? What the fuck? No, you bitch, you should have got out! Can't help, stupid. Still no dragon.
There's no way
Next item, this band. We need to get dragon. We don't want these little skirmishes that are just gonna end up killing us. Oh, that's death. That misclick might have fucked me. Fuck me! I didn't think you'd do 5,000 fucking damage. How much did that do? 400? We're not going to make it late enough into the game for it to matter. We have to start getting these objectives. No one's honest. Completely full health. Oh, that's rough. They should have done Harold there. We're already on the way. All we gotta do is crawl in the pocket. Your turret has been destroyed. Your turret has been destroyed. Oh god, I just gotta hit her. Fuck me! It's over. I mean, if they're not wanting to get objectives, we're just gonna lose. Dex is our only fucking win condition there, and they're refusing to fucking get it. And the other team didn't want it, and it don't fucking matter. You know? I made my fair share of mistakes, too, and I can't be immune from that, but fuck, man.